before you up. Let them crush your legs. Let them be praying the Lord now. The Lord will take the hand. It is fixed. It is done. He's a tally of a man. We will pray all of the rest of the prayer. Because we have a beginning to do. Your trial doesn't keep your mind stopped. Because you are traveled. And sure, he's taking you to territories on the assignment that he's called you to. The worship. He's not trying to even pray for money. Because those that are placed in the hearts of the people, what will give to you? I see fire. I see the fire of God. Oh, I want to punch your heart towards it. Father, let it be straight. Straight. Strength for the glory of God. The Lord should be in your heart. Give it power for trouble. And now the enemies that seek the Lord, the Lord of the weapon. God, let us see the Lord should see. Mother of us, what Isaiah is telling you to go to Egypt and see the Lord. You will see the Lord. Lord, the fire of God. Let the anointing of the Holy Ghost arrest the power of the Lord. In the name of Jesus Christ. Place you in places in ministry.
Let these two young men. What's the name of your mother? What's her name? Russell? Julie Mae Russell? Is she here tonight? Ms. Russell, could you come please? But this young man, he's going to bring joy to young men. The potential that in him is going to come forth. And even as we pray for him tonight, we pray that the will of God will come forth. We have never yet before. In the name of Jesus. Young man, I want to pray for you. I want you to pray for you. Mom, I want you.
Jesus Christ.